I heard about the Lancer Ranch. All the cattle you've appropriated. A lot of land, a lot of cows, a lot of money, no law to speak of, and nothing but an old man, some Mexican ranch hands to shoo you off.
Hey, where's that chili pepper daughter of yours with the fiddle?
She's asleep.
Wake her the heck up, get her down here with her fiddle and her bow, and entertain my guest.
Si, senor. But please, don't hurt her this time, eh?
I ain't gonna hurt her. I just want her to play the fiddle. Line, go fetch her and tell her what?
Go fetch her and tell her I'll give her a fat $5 gold piece.
Right, right. Go fetch her and tell her I'll give her a fat $5 gold piece. She play her little chili pepper heart out, right?
Right.
Got it. I ain't gonna hurt her. I just want her to play the fiddle. Now go fetch her and tell her I'll give her a fat $5 gold piece. She play her little chili pepper heart out. Go on. So, Johnny, what else you heard?
I heard you're pushing Lancer pretty hard, but Lancer's got money. At some point, he's gonna hire some guns and push back.
Line.
Maybe he already has.
Maybe. God damn it, I fucked this whole thing
no,
up. Sam,
going.
I need to fuck this whole thing up. God. Can we just go back? Please, can we just cut? Can we just cut?
No, really, just
no, really, say really, Sam,
line.
Please. God,
maybe he already has. Maybe he already has.
God damn it, all right.
Woo!
Goddamn outlaw, Rick. Come on now. Whew. I got it. Go back a bit, would you?
No, he's right. Back to one. Can I use all that?
I'm gonna use it. Oh, I'm gonna use it.
Put it all inside.
Mm-hmm, I'm gonna use it.
And action.
I heard you're pushing Lancer pretty hard, but Lancer has got money. At some point, he's gonna hire some guns and push back.
Maybe he already has.
Maybe. Maybe I don't like Lancer. Maybe I don't like his boots. Maybe I don't like the way he uses those boots to step on people.
What the fuck was that? Jesus Christ! Fuck! Shit. Damn it, Rick. I swear to God. Fucking lines! Embarrass yourself like that in front of all those goddamn people!
Well, you were drinking all night. Fucking drinking again. 8 goddamn fucking whiskey sours.
Fucking bullshit. You're a fucking miserable drunk. You fucking remembering your fucking lines. I practiced them and now I don't look like I goddamn practiced them. You're sitting there like a fucking baboon. I hate fucking whiskey sours. I couldn't stop at fucking 3 or 4 out of 8. Why?